I'm no longer a young man. And if there's one thing I've learned, the thing we must all learn, is that suffering and pain are part of life too. We must accept it.